All right, we're back with, well, cold chills. With fans of Freddy's security breach. Once we left off, those endos have created a bit of a problem for us. Come on, game. Load. Yeah, one of those takes forever to load. Oh, Penelope. Hey. All right. Well, what the heck is that? Yes, continue from the most recent save. Okay, the game, where do you think I am? The area is too difficult. Check your security cameras and look for noisemakers. You're just getting out of the enemies, especially when you were hiding. No kidding! Make it harder to see and hear. Okay. Okay. I don't think so. Oh, no. Oops.
What you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Back off. Hey. Where's two? That's two, four, five. That's six. So that's the next area where I gotta go. Oh, I'm right there. I'm right in here. You know, where am I? Right here. I'm right there. They don't know I'm here. Which is a good thing. So the button's in here. I'll have to hide in here until they leave. Okay, now they move. Okay. The button has activated them too, I think. Why are they dancing a jig over there? What the heck is going on? So this will be a little bit tough to figure out. Okay, so now I'm here. Oh, hang on. I think I gotta go down. There's a door here. Now, this is one. And that's... There's two. It's three. So, wait a second. So, I gotta go through this door here, probably. Whoa! Snap! Who's? Why? Jeez. Okay, but I think I've got this figured out, kind of. Maybe I need that. Maybe I need that nightmare plush for something. Because I think Before I press that button, I'm gonna go get the nightmare plush. That has to do with something, right? Moondrop, sleepy time candy. Okay.
So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell off.
Okay, let's see. I am here. No animatronics move yet. Okay, so I think when I press that button, this here opens up. But I just gotta make sure that the animatronics don't come over here yet. Oh, I know what got me because of this guy right here. Okay, so now I think this guy, does he come out of here now? No, I don't think he comes out of there. Okay. This is where I got stuck at. But now that once I press this button in here, this door here will open up. Where will that lead me though? That should lead me, okay, that will lead me over here. I gotta find where the other button is. Okay, where am I? Yeah, right here. I'm doing good on battery so far. I got an inventory option here. That's a trophy. All right. There should not be nothing moving there yet. Not until I get through there. Oh, that's right, I'm in here. Wait until this one leaves. This one gets over here. Okay. Wait a s- Okay, so I gotta. Oh. I was about to say, he doesn't want to move. Button's like straight below this thing. Like, look, they're glitched out, man. Okay, now where is this door open at? That door's not open. Oh, I ran all the way back for nothing. Well, oops. Hey. do you think you're doing? This one's still closed, so I gotta go through here. And that should lead to this room here. Oh, I see it right there. That is what I need. Level 4, right? Where's my mouse? Where's my mouse? Hello? Oh, there it is. I should have scanned out the room first before I did anything. Okay, I'm about to speedrun this. Alright. Activate. No. You know what, go from here. But I don't know where I go from there. Alright. Oh, hang on. Should go back to here, I think. How do you know I'm in there? You didn't watch me go in there. I'm gonna wait until he moves, gets out of the line of sight there. Cool, they'll leave the same exact time now. Which actually doesn't work out too great for the best of me, so I gotta wait until they come back and end up, oops, not there, so they end up right over here where this button is. Then I can get out. It's the only way I could do it. All right. And then once they go both go back in.
Office. Should be one of those badge head things in here.
There's just gonna be one touch of the gun though, isn't there? Alright, let me just make sure something. That as soon as I get out of there, I gotta run. Like, look, they know exactly where I am. Like, watch, they're gonna look straight at this. Stop! I'm not giving up. This video will end when I get past this part. It's not Reinhardt, is it? Sounds like it is. Okay. I don't care what it takes. I'm not giving up. This is doable. Come on.
Better with your shell on.
Oh snap. Where? Okay, there we go. surprise. Okay.
It's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here.
Wow. Holy camoly. You're the last one. I've done it. Let's see how long that took me. Half an hour. Was it like through the, was it through that vent? I guess so. Oh, let me. I guess I can recharge my flashlight. Stop opening that. And not go back through the vent? I was about to say. No. That was a little too close. Recharge. Whoa, the little lag. Where's saving? Right here. So if the game crashes, I can start from here.
great news. He can be returned to his parents.
Yeah. Turns out there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Reddy. You know how I know that? His bad luck kept repeating in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the bat watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrapped. Monty will run the shows until Percy tells him to slap your teeth and under his head. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa, do not leave me like this! Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Ready!
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I am functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires, and be careful. I'm not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure.
Oh boy.
To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure.
Okay. Ouch! But why? I did it right. Did I not? Red, red, green. I did that. Looks like I've been got by all the animatronics now. Well, main animatronics. I'll say that.
I found him earlier and locked him up in my
staff. That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
Yeah. Turns out there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Freddy. You know how I know that? His bad luck kept repeating in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the bad watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrapped. Monty will run the shows until Percy says he can slap your feet on his endo. Hang on here for a while. I gotta find that.
Vanessa, do not leave me like this!
Is there a save option inside of here that I possibly don't?
Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Ready.
Use the console to let me out.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please enter the protection.
I'm gonna get all these first before I do anything. Chica upgrade. Monty upgrade. Well, there's a save station, but it's kind of corrupt right now.
they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the...
It's going to be the same.
Console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure.
All right, let's try this again. Okay. Okay. Is this the voice that you hear in on location?
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz can could work.
Where do I get one?
You can win a phaser blaster and phaser blast. Phaz cams are often. But you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Grove. Find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Grove. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Freddy, check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes. Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me.
They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
Yeah, okay. Let's just read all these upgrades. Don't let her sing. Messes with the navigation of the other bots. Horrible results when she sang during live performances. Staff bots drop in servant trays, chaos, guest injuries, 12 lawsuits. Experimental voice box test failed. Replacement advised. Roxy sees things differently than the others. This upgrade was meant to help her win races. However, there are some side effects. Sometimes she will stare and talk to the other bots through the walls. Montgomery's claw upgrades allow him to play the bass. Following performances, he mostly uses them to cause damage. Defense repairs are getting costly. Okay, well now we know. Alright. Oh, so we gotta go to Chica's room. Oh, okay. I see what it. Okay. We're exiting the basement now. No. I say that's a no. You don't need to carbonate pepperoni.
Try
This is Freddy's room. We gotta go to Chica's room. Is Monty in there? I don't see him. Is Chica in here? No. Level 5 security pass. Find the party pass in Chica's green room. Green room? This is a green room. Oops. What the? Oops. Oops. Oopsies. Freddy's stuck. Well, with that note, I'm gonna end the video. How the heck did I do that? Oh, well, anyways, I thank you all for watching. If you did enjoy, please do leave a like. And I'll see you guys next time. Still can't believe I got